Did you know?
The Trial of the Four Great Dragons is a special undertaking only Dragon-type Digimon can perform by battling a Zulongmon, Magnadramon, Megidramon, and Goldramon. Completing the trial, it is said, is the only way a Digimon can digivolve into Slayerdramon. That's why in EX3 Wingdramon's card art, we can see Magnadramon and Goldramon in the background. It's attempting to complete the trial, so it can digivolve into Slayerdramon.